Welcome to the weekend edition of your lifestyle news show, VNN's Play It Forward. I'm TK Cross.
And I'm Steve Rosen. Over the next half hour, we'll make sure you're up to date on all of the entertainment opportunities available in and around the villages coming up in the next weeks and months ahead. There are over 3,000 clubs and groups created by you here in the villages. So why not get to know some of your neighbors and try something new?
Polo Ridge Caring Neighbors is having a meeting at 2 p.m. on May 8th at Laurel Manor Recreation. During the meeting, Debbie Sell Savage, a certified dementia practitioner and owner of Coping with Dementia, will give a presentation and answer all your dementia-related questions. Villages residents and their guests are invited to attend and learn.
Come play and sing a variety of music with the Music Makers. The group led by George Lozano and Glenn Perry started playing outdoors during the pandemic. Each person will have a chance to choose a song and a chance to lead it. Join the Music Makers from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. Mondays at Everglades Recreation.
I Can Make That Craft welcomes residents to bring in current projects or finished items, whether it's card making, beading, dirty pour painting, polymer clay, rock painting, and more. The club also offers a show and tell for members to showcase their projects and hopefully inspire others to try it too. I Can Make That Craft meets Mondays at 9:30 a.m. at Aviary Recreation.
Anyone Can Paint is comprised of both beginner and advanced watercolorists. This is open to new members and there is not a cost to join. And there are no dues required. Attendees must provide their own materials. Workshops are weekly in the winter and spring with frequency of summer and fall sessions dependent on the number of participants. No previous experience is required. Anybody Can Paint meets at 9 a.m. every Thursday at Riverbend Recreation.
Sometimes being surrounded by other artists can bring out the best in your own artwork. From the novice to more experienced artist, Acrylics and More provides artists with a tranquil atmosphere allowing creativity to flow naturally. Acrylics and More meets from 9 to 11 a.m. every Tuesday at Water Lily Recreation.
When we come back, a look at the festivals both in and outside the villages, but first a look at the WVLG weather forecast with Christopher James.
I'm Christopher James with your WVLG Villages and Surrounding Area Forecast on VNN's Play It Forward. Warmer temperatures continue this weekend in the villages, sunny with calm winds as the week continues. Upper 80s in the early part of the week, then the temperatures get even higher in the latter part of next week when we're looking at highs in the 90s. Rain possible this Sunday afternoon. Other than that, be on the lookout for a spotty Florida shower. Great beach weather this weekend and into next week. Mostly sunny skies on both coasts with rain possible on Sunday afternoon. Beach highs in the low 80s with warm breezes from the south and southeast. Overall, great golf, pickleball, and swim weather for the next week ahead in the villages and area beaches.
You want to enjoy your home, we know. To live well is to eat well. Doc's Restorations knows you want a beautiful kitchen to enjoy your favorite meals with your family. Licensed, bonded, and insured, we can make it happen. Bathroom? We work with trusted brands and American-made materials for a squeaky clean result. Family owned and operated for over 14 years, experienced craftsmen and design consultants. We stand on it. We'll make you look like a million. It's up to you what you tell your neighbors. And much more. So relax, Doc's Restorations will take care of it all for you. One company, one source, one solution.
I'm Daria here with your Recreation Roundup. The Enrichment Academy is excited to host a variety of unique presenters as part of the upcoming speaker series. Secret Service Assassinations to Arrests will be presented on May 9th at Rohan Recreation. This presentation is about the history of the United States Secret Service and includes real-life experiences from professional crime analyst Tom Cruise. Seating is general admission with tickets available for purchase, $12 for residents and $15 for general public. You can register online at theenrichmentacademy.com or by visiting any at-your-service location to get your tickets today. As a friendly reminder, please always carry your original Villages ID or a guest ID with a photo ID. Only original copies of ID cards are accepted at the recreation centers. All rules and regulations posted in the recreation facilities should be followed at all times.
When cleaning your air ducts, it's important to clean the entire system. An air duct cleaning from Stanley Steamer removes pounds of trapped dirt, dust, and allergens from your home completely. The cleaning improves your home's indoor air quality, keeps your home cleaner longer, and can even improve the efficiency of your HVAC system. We want you to have the cleanest and healthiest indoor air possible. So call for a free inspection today.
Stanley Steamer gets your home cleaner.
Your soundtrack to the Villages. Of course not. You're in your golf cart. Hello. Thanks for listening to WVLG.
Welcome back. You know, Steve, there are plenty of special events and festivals just a golf cart ride away coming up soon.
That's right, TK. You know, May 18th, cruise on down to Spanish Springs for the Villages Entertainment Monthly Car Show. Residents and non-residents alike are welcome to register their classic car with a model 30 years or older. Enjoy free live entertainment from the Clark Barrios Band on the main stage while taking in all the American muscle-parked cars around the square.
Celebrate Independence Day at Lake Sumter Landing on Thursday, July 4th from 4 to 9 p.m. Enjoy free live entertainment by Ronnie D and the Superstars, resident performance groups, stilt walkers, and more. Stroll around the square and immerse yourself in the American culture with market vendors, food trucks, craft beer, and American cars.
Just a couple of days later, Brownwood Paddock Square will host the annual Craft Festival July 6th and 7th. This spectacular event draws in artisans from Villages and around the state. Come shop the dozens of tents and find that home decor item, gift, or curiosity you didn't even know you needed.
You know, Steve, since the Villages is perfectly located right in the heart of Central Florida, the beaches, theme parks, and all those out-of-the-way sites Florida has to offer are just a short little drive away.
That's right. So let's see what festivals and events are in store for you outside the Villages.
From 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Friday and Saturday, May 10th and 11th, the Oldest House Museum Complex in St. Augustine will host a recreated 16th century style military encampment featuring drills, weapons demonstrations, and living history interpretations. Also, a reenactment of Drake's Raid will take place starting at 6 p.m. on Saturday. If you're unfamiliar with 16th century Florida history, take a look at the website to learn more.
How about a waterfront festival with tons of authentic tacos, premium margaritas, and great live music? It's all coming to downtown St. Pete's Vinoy Park on Friday and Saturday, May 10th and 11th. The St. Pete Tacos and Tequila Festival will feature over 30 taco vendors, great margaritas, and other cocktail options, live bands, live mural artists, cold beer, games, prizes, and so much fun. It's one of the largest festivals at one of the most beautiful parks in Tampa Bay.
Enjoy live music, cultural entertainment, and the best Cuban sandwiches in the world at the 13th Annual Cuban Sandwich Festival in Ybor City, featuring contestants and chefs from all over the world competing for the grand prize, a golden ticket to compete in the World Food Championships. Join in the fun and watch one group attempt to make a 350-foot Cuban sandwich May 26th from noon to 6 p.m. That sounds good.
It's time for a short break. When we come back, a look at concerts coming your way.
You love the sunshine.
The sunshine.
Sunshine.
The sunshine.
It makes you happy.
So happy.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along.
Of great music. It makes you smile.
You make me smile.
Make me smile.
Just to see you smile.
Your Villages soundtrack. WVLG.
I'm Natalie, here with your entertainment beat.
Today's lineup is looking at all the rock shows coming to the venues near you. Sing along with Clark to Piano Man at Solid Joel, a tribute to an American icon, at Savannah Center, May 23rd. Time warp back to the 80s with powerhouse Ryan Story in The Story of Rock, Back to the 80s, which will be at the Sharon, May 24th. And listen as Living on a Bad Name Bon Jovi tribute zeroes in on the vintage and distinct sound of John Bon Jovi at Savannah Center, May 25th. An uplifting show for all ages, Rocky Lynn's For the Love of Country is bringing a country spectacular to the Sharon, May 26th. The Players, former members of Chicago, will rock the Savannah Center stage, May 31st. And it's Elton's Pick by Elton himself in the Rocket Man Show coming to Savannah Center, May 29th. You can purchase tickets online at thevillagesentertainment.com, over the phone, or at a physical box office location. That's your beat, and I'll see you next time.
When you visit Cody's, you're walking into a great bar with fantastic drink options, including 2-for-1 happy hour, and a very cool place to eat with great food and phenomenal service.
I love the BOGO fajitas every Wednesday, and we love coming here and feel like family.
Just like family, with loads of smiles for you at Cody's Original Roadhouse in Brownwood and Lake Sumter Landing.
The referral ensures the coordination of care. The coordination of care is very important, especially with seniors. With Florida Blue, we turn our referrals around in 72 hours. So that should let our members know that they can get in to see a specialist in a timely manner. And the referral is good for 6 visits or 6 months, whichever comes first. So when you're looking at plans and you're looking at the competition and you're looking at other things, those are some of the things that make companies differentiate themselves. And our ability to allow our members a 72-hour turnaround, 6 visits or 6 months with 1 referral, that's one of the things that I believe makes Florida Blue different.
Stop into a Florida Blue office today located in the Villages Healthcare Centers at Mulberry, Creekside, and Brownwood, or call 352-629-7070.
Welcome back to BNN's weekend show, Play It Forward. TK, we're now into May.
Yep.
And may the concerts be with you.
The Savannah Center hosts Village's favorites, Rocky and the Rollers Unplugged, on May 8th. Tons of songs from the 50s, 60s, and 70s.
Celebrate this Mother's Day in an unforgettable way with Fernando Varela and William Joseph. This special evening will showcase the incredible talents of two of the most celebrated classical crossover artists in a performance dedicated to the spirit and love of mothers. May 10th is the date for that show.
Neil Diamond, the tribute featuring Rob Garrett, is on May 11th. You'll hear great tunes like Sweet Caroline, Cracklin' Rosie, I Am I Said, Forever in Blue Jeans, Song Sung Blue, Love on the Rocks, and so much more.
If your true love is crazy nostalgia, well, that belongs to you with Always Patsy Cline on May 15th. See how I did that? True love, crazy, and belongs to you are all Patsy Cline songs.
I get it. Other upcoming shows include the music of Fleetwood Mac. Fleetwood Flashback plays on May 22nd. I love Fleetwood Mac, don't you? Tusk, Big Love, Don't Stop, Sarah, Dreams, as long as you follow all great tunes and all heard on your Village's soundtrack, WVLG, by the way. Hits like Joy of the World, Mama Told Me, Shambhala, and an old-fashioned love song are heard on your radio on WBLG. You can sing along with that music live through the Three Dog Night Experience on May 24th.
Also heard on WVLG is Bon Jovi. Great music from JBJ and the boys. Living on a Bad Name, a Bon Jovi tribute, comes to the Villages on May 25th and features great rock tunes, including You Give Love a Bad Name, Living on a Prayer, Wanted, Dead or Alive, Runaway, and more.
The music of Elton John comes to the Savannah via the Rocket Man Show. Hits like Your Song, Philadelphia Freedom, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road, Crocodile Rock, and more will light up the Villages on May 29th.
Other upcoming shows include The Players. The former lead guitarist and lead singer of the band Chicago, along with the former drummer from Earth, Wind & Fire. They're coming to the Villages on May 31st. They'll be featuring both Chicago and Earth, Wind & Fire tunes.
All of those shows are this month. But wait, next month we have more. Sugar Mountain, the music of Neil Young, comes to the Villages on June 1st.
The Doobie Others will take you in their arms and rock you while you listen to the music on June 5th. See what I did there?
That's all.
Doobie Brothers songs.
And don't stop believing, that's all either. Be good to yourself and go see the majesty of rock, the music of Journey, as they open their arms and faithfully play on June 12th. Ain't nobody be crying now. Nope. See what I did there?
The Troubadours, the music of James Taylor and Carole King, steamrolls into town on June 15th, an unforgettable performance by two bands collaborating into one for the evening. You've Got a Friend, Your Smiling Face, How Sweet It Is, I Feel the Earth Move, Sweet Seasons, and more all coming your way on the 15th of June.
The Dirty Doors, a tribute to Jim Morrison and The Doors, rocks the Savannah on June 21st.
And the heart of rock and roll still beats as the music of Huey Lewis and the News rocks the Savannah on June 22nd.
Tickets for all of these shows and more are available at the Villages Entertainment box office or online at thevillagesentertainment.com.
The cool thing about going to all of these shows are they're local, accessible by golf cart, memorable, and the songs will stay with you for weeks or months to come. And most, if not all, the songs from most, if not all, of these shows can be heard on WVLG.
Yeah.
If you're into a night away or a quick trip to a nearby major city for a show, we have a lineup you won't want to miss.
Sting, my favorite, will be in St. Pete at the Mahaffey Theater on May 9th.
Diana Ross will be playing The Sound at Coachman Park in Clearwater at the same time on May 9th.
And the Dave Matthews Band invades the Mid-Florida Credit Union Amphitheater in Tampa on May 22nd.
Todd Rundgren takes on that same stage on May 24th.
Earth, Wind & Fire are touring with Lionel Richie and will be at the Kia Center in Orlando on May 31st. That should be an awesome show.
Absolutely. Yeah, for sure. And if that's not enough, the Rolling Stones will be at Camping World Stadium on June 3rd.
That's amazing. I mean, I saw them not too long ago and they were fantastic. Lots of rock and soul shows coming through Central Florida, and of course, tons in the Villages, all coming up in the next 4 to 6 weeks. After the break, we'll take a look at sports. Keep it right here on VNN's Play It Forward.
Going on now at Cart World Golf Cars, the Winter Clearance Sale.
Buy now and save big. Additional bonus discounts up to $1,000 on all in-stock 2024 Club Car onwards.
Whether you're in the market for a 2, 4, or 6-seater, with gas, electric, or lithium power, Cart World has it.
With 0% financing available, there's never been a better time to buy.
Hurry, don't miss out. When these cars are gone, so are these prices. Spartan Vacations, a premier travel concierge service.
Traveling sometimes isn't about the price, it's about the experience. Once you become a member, you get a one number. It's a one-stop shop. That's it. That's all you need for everything you do. You can focus on what you're going to do on your trip, not putting together the trip. We've had people that are on their anniversary, and they'll call us and they'll have roses and flowers put in the room prior to getting there. We're talking about that kind of service, a very, very elite service for the average person. Please come down and check us out. We offer a buffet every day. We're here pretty much 5 days a week. Come down and see what we have to offer. It won't be anything high pressure. Just come down and enjoy yourselves. See if there's something that fits your bucket list trip when you start to think about going on that one trip with your spouse or by yourself that's going to leave memories for the rest of your life.
Let Spartan Vacations show you a better way to travel. Join us for an exclusive fun-filled seminar today. Spots fill quickly. Call 1-800-915-5291 to make a reservation.
Are you earning enough interest on your savings? Raisin gives you free access to some of the best rates on CDs and high-yield savings accounts from banks and credit unions nationwide. There's no jargon, no minimums, and no hidden fees. Grow your savings today. Visit raisin.com/get started.
Welcome back. You know, Steve, our village's residents don't spend a lot of time in their rocking chairs.
That's for sure, TK. If they did, there wouldn't be so many sporting activities available like softball, tennis, pickleball, and let's not forget golf.
Let's not. Absolutely. Golf is an essential part of the lifestyle here in the villages, and you can compete in a tournament this May. The two-man summer series starts on May 16th at Glenview Champions. Hurry, because registration ends on May 9th.
Pickleball Mixed Doubles Tournament is happening May 21st and 23rd at 7 a.m. at Rohan Recreation. Registration opens May 8th at districtgov.org.
May is National Tennis Month. Come play the clay at Glenview Champions and Lopez Legacy Tennis. Clinics are offered for all levels of ability as well as round robins. All things golf and tennis can be found on golfthevillages.com.
The summer season of softball is in full swing here in the villages. There are 5 softball locations with multiple fields at each location. Cheer on your favorite villager by checking out the schedules by going to districtgov.org.
Major League Baseball is just a short drive away with the Tampa Bay Rays. They're playing at home against the Chicago White Sox May 7th and 8th. On May 10th, 11th, 12th against the New York Yankees, and looking ahead to May 20th, 21st, and 22nd against the Boston Red Sox. All home games are played at Tropicana Field. Tickets can be purchased online at MLBtickets.com.
Is soccer more your thing? Orlando City plays against Miami at the Inter&Co Stadium on Wednesday, May 15th at 7:30 p.m. and then on Saturday, May 25th at the Inter&Co against Columbus. Tickets can be purchased at OrlandoCitySC.com.
World Equestrian Center in Ocala is hosting the May Day Barrel Bonanza, May 16th through 19th. Barrel racing is one of the premier equine disciplines, highlighting thrilling displays of speed and tight turns where the fastest time secures victory. Admission and parking are free. More information can be found at worldequestriancenter.com.
After the break, we have even more live performances and entertainment in store for you. Don't go anywhere.
One of the questions I get often is, what is the best hearing aid? And the answer to that question is whatever hearing aid that person will wear. Okay, there is not one size fits all device that I can say will work absolutely perfectly for everybody, because everybody's brains are different. But what makes a person successful in their hearing aids is making sure that that hearing aid is equipped for the job that it's being asked to provide. So my advice to people is to obtain the best hearing aid that you can afford to get. You spend a lot of time with your hearing aids. They are a part of your integral perception of quality of life, your relationships with others, your ability to work and feel included in the community that you live in. There's a lot of moving parts in making somebody successful, and I like to think that knowledge and training and expertise in the field is a huge part of that successful piece of being a happy and content hearing aid wearer.
To run a tenth of a second faster, to jump 2 centimeters higher. It's in the human DNA to do something better than the time before. At UF Health, we're built from that same DNA to not just save time, but save brain cells by launching a network of mobile stroke treatment units, one of the first in the country. To not just do research, but to do it with one of the most powerful supercomputers in academia, using AI technology in the ICU to save lives. Some say our breakthroughs are world-renowned, but it's that one last push, that fraction more. That's what it takes to do something truly special. Human progress has no finish line. UF Health.
Welcome back. You know, TK, Tierra del Sol Bar and Grill and McGrady's Pub both host great live performances by local musicians.
We hope you've enjoyed our look at all the activities coming up the next couple of weeks. Now, get out there and live that active Villages lifestyle.
Take care.
Soundtrack to the Villages. Of course not. You're in your golf cart. Hello. Thanks for listening to WVLG.
Gosson Sun Jewelers would like to invite you to our diamond event going on now. If you are looking for the perfect engagement ring, special gift for an anniversary, or just because, don't miss this event. We have hundreds of bridal designs, fashion jewelry, rings, and diamond earrings. It's service you can trust and quality we stand behind for over 70 years. For all of your special occasions, shop Gosson Sun Jewelers, your diamond destination, downtown Ocala.
Prices for groceries and gas have gone through the roof. Did you know that Renewal by Andersons energy-efficient replacement windows and doors could help lower your energy bills and save you money? They're made with our exclusive FiberX material that's vastly superior to vinyl and backed by the nation's best warranty, covering both our product and installation. Click or call Renewal by Anderson now for your free consultation and a money-saving offer. Installation is always included.
When it gets hot, DeLucatoni gets hotter. Summer starts here. With the biggest in-stock inventory of this year, we have your new Toyota. Every new and pre-owned vehicle is on sale with prices clearly marked. You want hotter? Lease a new RAV4 for only $104 per month. How about an all-out scorcher? Lease a new Corolla for only $84 per month. Get up to $10,000 off certified pre-owned Toyota. For the hottest deals, visit DeLuca Toyota. Toyota makes the car, DeLuca makes the difference.